it was a mindset that I felt like Luke had to learn, and I think he did learn. And we all had to learn over the period of our careers. And but when we were going against the teams like New York Knicks, you know, Indiana Pacers, Miami Heat, you know, it's a certain mentality that those teams are being coached at. We had to match that, if not surpass that. And I think that was the growth of what Luke had to learn.
And so Luke was the first Australian in the NBA.